Hey, the Oscars are happening this Sunday, so we thought we'd share some Oscars-related trivia. Pauly Shore just walked in.
Oh, my gosh, we all got sidetracked.
I thought you didn't like coming to interviews early.
You're like speaking of the Oscars.
Yeah.
So you walked in.
Academy Award winner. Hey,
nice to see you.
Pleasure to meet you, Rob.
Hi. Nice to meet you. I'm Alexis.
I'm actually a seat filler at the Oscars this year.
Wait, are you officially?
I'm a seat filler at the Oscars this year, so we could talk about that after the break.
So you're going to be you're flying out to L.A. to do that?
Well, I live in L.A.
Yeah. No, you live there.
I'm here to work the improv all weekend, but in L.A., I'm a seat filler for the Oscars. You know what that is?
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Like when somebody wins, you got to run over and, like, take their spot?
Yeah, sit there. So when they film the whole Oscars...
It doesn't look empty.
It doesn't look empty.
Probably,
so that, things are looking up.
No,
that.
Things are looking great. Like, you're at the... Wait, any chance you actually win?
No, I'm just a seat filler.
They don't ever call a seat filler up, though. They're like, Pauly Shore, was he? Yeah, yes, yes.
Yeah, exactly.
Hey, we heard that you didn't like coming to interviews early, so we weren't expecting you for like 45 more minutes.
This is great. Our studio audience is thrilled.
I don't know
they're
who
all
my,
like giddy over there.
I don't know who my people are, but they're not representing me properly.
I tell you what, we got to change
fantastic.
That. I got some spare time.
We got some problems.
All right, cool.
With my representatives.
Well, listen, we're going to have you on. You can stay with us. I mean, I don't care.
Yeah.
Producers are going to say, no, but just
you guys do your
have
yeah,
a seat.
Hang out.
Sit here. I won't say anything.
Yeah, no, all right.
You fill
we're
that
actually,
seat.
We're talking about something kind of interesting here. Get real close, Pauly, so okay. I can steal microphone time cool. here. What was I talking about?
I could flow with whatever.
The Oscars.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
The Oscars, yeah.
So basically, everyone comes from somewhere.
Yeah.
And when it comes to the Oscars, people typically come from humble beginnings. You did not come from humble beginnings,
no.
by the way.
No, really,
I smoked
really
some
story.
Humble marijuana, though.
Yeah. Buddy.
Whoa. Hey, listen, wait, stop with that. That's too early for that.
Yeah, no. just getting going.
No, I have a funny joke, though. Can I tell you a funny joke?
Please.
Okay,
yeah.
You're like, please do something.
Yeah.
So Chris Rock is the host.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
He was not. They don't have to do that so close. It's freaking me out.
It's tiny, so we want to get it.
Yeah, story of my life.
Whoa. Whoa. Yeah. So I'm not going to do that joke. Forget it.
Yeah. Low-hanging fruit.
No, do it. Yeah,
isn't
good.
The person that's supposed to be here supposed to hand me the thing?
This is international.
Yeah, do we have...
No, we have people.
We can mic you up.
People? No, you can hold this for a minute.
We'll just do this till we get you mic'd up.
Yeah, so Chris Rock, he's hosting the Oscars, and he was at the Comedy Store last week.
Right.
So, yeah, that's my family's club.
Your mom's
club. Yeah, he was working out his stuff there, and he's got a really funny joke. Yeah, because the whole black-white thing, you know?
That he's going to start the Oscars with?
Yeah. So he goes, you know, the best actor ever is Paul Giamatti. Many years ago, he did a movie called 12 Angry Slaves. Or is it 12? What is it?
12 Years a Slave?
12 Years a Slave, sorry. Yeah. 12 Years a Slave, where he hate black people. And now he did the movie called Straight Outta Compton, where he love black people. That was Chris
it's
Rock's
true.
Joke.
It's
yeah.
true.
Yeah,
and not the writers were nominated.
No,
we're gonna
it's
get,
a funny joke.
We, no, that's...
Because Paul Giamatti's a great actor.
He's like one of my favorite actors.
Yeah, he's awesome.
John Adams, did you ever see that?
Yes,
so
course,
good, so
yeah,
good.
Yeah.
We're totally out of time right now, and our producers are literally telling us we got to go. Lisa is in the atrium right now. Lisa, take it away.